Hello everyone, today we are going to solve some numerical problems related to electricity and magnetism. In which, our first question is, 1, a radio set of 60 watt runs for 150 hours, how many months electric energy is consumed? When we run some electric appliances, then it consumes electrical energy and it changes to different form. That is, when we use electric motor, it uses electric energy and converts into mechanical energy. When we use a radio set, then it converts electrical energy into sound. And some energy is lost in form of heat. This is this small amount of a solution. This is what? What means? This is power of the radio. Power of radio P equal to 60 watt. This is 150 hours time. Time P equal to 150 hours. We have to convert into second. T into 60 into 60. 15 into 6 90. 90 into 6 540. 1, 2, 3. This second. We know that. We should know the formula of power. Power P equal to consume energy, energy E, or total work done, divided by total time, time second, P. P, you mean this 60 watt, then energy is E, and total time is 5412340, or E equal to 60 into 540 joule, equal to how much? 6 into 552. 6 was a 24, carry over 2, then 32. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0. That is equal to 3.24 into 10th power 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 0. This is consumed energy. This amount of electrical energy is consumed by the 60 watt radio set. This is the answer. Then I the first question we answer. On the next question, we are going to discuss about the numerical related to transformer. Let's see on here. A transformer having a primary voltage, primary V1 220 volt, and the transformer having a primary winding N1 equal to 500 turns, and we have to give our output or secondary voltage V2 equal to 110. Find the secondary winding N2 equal to what? Solution. We should know the formula of transformer. This is only one formula. It is V1 upon N1 equal to V2 upon N2. As it will happen in the V1 upon V2 equal to N1 upon N2. Anyway, you can write this. Solution. We know that the principle of transformer, or we know that V1 upon N1 equal to V2 upon N2, or V1 mean 220 volt, upon N1 mean 500, then V2 equal to 110, and N2 equal to what? Now do a cross multiply. N2 into 220 equal to 110 into 500, or N2 equal to 110 into 500 divided by 220. 110 to the 220. 2 is 250. Therefore, N2 equal to 250 turns. This is our answer. This is very simple numerical. We should have to know only this formula, and we can find this. Okay, on the next question, we have to find some electric consumption. How to find the electric unit? On the next question, we will discuss about this. Question number 3. In a house, 10 lamp of 100 watt, are open for 6 hours. 100 watt ka 10 watt chimaru, or lamp haru, 6 ghanta chalchan. Now next one, in 2 heater of 200 kilowatt, liter of 2 kilowatt per 4 hours. This is per day. Per day. What is the daily electric consumption? What is the daily electric consumption? एक दिनमा कति युनिट खपत हुन्छ दिस टेन ल्याम्प नम्बर अफ ल्याम्प इज टेन टेनवटा ल्याम्पहरू भइदिएको छ एन्ड वी नो द्याट वान युनिट इक्वल टु वान किलो वाट आवर्स वान किलो वाट मिन थाउजन्ड वाट थाउजन्ड वाटकोलाई हामीले वान आवर्स भन्नु भनेको वान युनिट हो सो वी हेभ टु कन्भर्ट दिस वाट इन्टु किलो वाट बाई डिभाइडिङ थाउजन्ड किलो भनेको थाउजन्ड हो सो वी हेभ टु डिभाइड बाई थाउजन्ड देन पावर पी इक्वल टु वान हन्ड्रेड डिभाइड बाई वान थाउजन्ड किलो वाट And time t equal to 6 hours. We have their kilowatt hour, so we don't have to change these hours. Okay, I mean, hours many times anyway, we don't have to change this. For this first, per day electric unit consumption per day by 10 lamp equal to 10 lamp electric consumption. 10 or a lamp play, kati kilowatt 100 upon 1000 kilowatt into 6 hours. This is 1 0 by this, 2 0 by this, and multiply 6 kilowatt hours. This means 6 unit for day. Take the 6 unit copper to this. And next one, n equal to 2 liter, and kilowatt, p equal to already in kilowatt, so we don't have to change kilowatt, and time t is 4 hours. Then unit consumption per day by 2 liter equal to 2 liter into 2 kilowatt into 4 hours. 4 to the 8 to the 16 kilowatt hour. This is 16 unit per day. In the total unit of electricity consumed per day equal to 6 plus 16 equal to 22 unit. Ek din ma kati hundai raicha ta 22 unit use hundai raicha. This is the solution of this question. Okay, next one question is, in a house, there are many electric appliances. Among them, I'll write them here. 30 watt, 10 lights. 10 light of 30 watt for 5 hours per day. Then next one is 40 watt of 2 television. 2 TV of 40 watt. 4 hours per day. Per day. And next one, 1 iron of 750 watt 2 hours per week, and 100 watt of 2 light lamp of 100 watt. What is also the 4 lamp? Okay, lamp of 100 watt for 4 hours per day. What is the monthly electric consumption? We have to find out monthly. Monthly unit consumption consumed and cost at the rate of seven per unit 7 rupees, which monthly cost of the answer. Then solution, I'll do like this previous similarly, and n is 10 and 30 watt, this is power, and 30 watt power like and kilowatt convert on the this kilowatt for 5 hours. Daily unit 5 10 light equal to 10 into 30 upon 1000 into 5, which is equal to 10. This is, and this is 20 00, equal to 3 upon 2 equal to 1.5 unit. And monthly unit consumption by 10 light equal to 1.5 into 30 equal to 45 units. Next one, second TV, n equal to 2, p equal to 40 watt of 100 you have to convert into kilowatt 1000 watt time is equal to 4 hours that is daily unit consumption by 2 TV equal to 2 into 40 by 1000 into 4 equal to this 1010 100 is 25 8 upon 25 this is 8 upon 25 per day unit value and monthly I'll drop this let's look at the result and let's go total unit consumption 45 unit value monthly per month during 4 months and TV of for daily 8.5 bio monthly consumption by TV equal to 8 upon 25 into 30 equal to 6 5 48 by 5 equal to 9.6 unit per month देखो तेरे साथ 2 TV ले 9.6 यूज़ कर देता है यूनिट पर मंथ नेक्स्ट ऑन वन आयरन ले 750 upon 1000 किलोवाट को कर देता 2 आवर्स अ वीक डेली नॉन करते वीकली ऑन करने वाले वीकली एंड दिस इज 25 3 is 25 4 is 25 2 is this is 3 upon 2 and monthly consumption unit by 1 iron equal to 3 upon 2 1 month 4 week so we have to multiply by 4 this is 2 times this is 6 6 unit use calculation let's look at the other result 6 unit per month okay now next I'll drop this next one is 4 lamp daily consumed unit by 4 lamp equal to 4 lamp lay 100 upon 1000 watt ko 1 kilowatt ko kati hours ta 4 hours equal to beta 0 4 2 ja 4 5 ja 8 upon 5 unit per day monthly by 4 lamp equal to 8 upon 5 into 30 equal to how much in 6 ja 8 6 ja 48 unit 48 unit kanda mudde esko kati hata 48 unit per month Now the total unit per month equal to 45 plus 9.6 plus 6 plus 48 equal to what is that? This is 108.6 unit per month. Per month five. And the cost of electric consumption per month equal to 108.6 into 7 how much 108 into 7 that is equal to 760.2 rupees this is monthly cost of this appliances त्यो एप्लायन्सेसहरूले मन्थली यति युज गर्दाखेरि त्यहाँ मैले त 760.2 रुपिस हुँदैछ दिस इज लेन्दी वाट दिस इज इजी एन्ड इन अन सिङ्गल वेज र सिम्पल वेमा छ सबैलाई फर्स्ट यु हेभ टु कन्भर्ट दिस वाट इन्टु किलो वाट यो वाटलाई किलो वाटमा कन्भर्ट गर्नु पऱ्यो बाई डिभाइडिङ थाउजन्ड एन्ड यु हेभ टु मल्टिप्लाई अल दिस एन्ड यु हेभ टु रिमेम्बर दट इज वान विक देन इन अ वान मन्थ देट इज अ 4 विक सो यु हेभ टु मल्टिप्लाई बाई 4 एन्ड अदर देट इज डेली युज सो यु हेभ टु मल्टिप्लाई बाई 30 इन दिस वे यु क्यान क्यालकुलेट द मन्थली कस्ट अफ इलेक्ट्रिक कन्जम्सन सिम्पली दिस ओन्ली दिस फोर टाइप अफ क्वेसन्स आई हेभ And if you raise any problem, then you have to consult.